disappointing.
What's the matter?
When I was little, I thought I would be
what?
A big comedian on late night TV.
Oh.
But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not.
Nope.
Oh, well. It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be broke and unemployed and turning 33. It sucks to be me.
Well, you think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems aren't so bad. I'm kinda pretty and pretty damn smart.
You are.
Thanks. I like romantic things like music and art.
It sucks to be me. It sucks to be Brian.
And Kate.
To not have a job.
To not have a date.
It sucks to be me.
Come on, it's just $10. I'll pay you back tomorrow.
Can you settle something for us? Do you have a second?
Yeah, certainly. Whose life sucks more, Brian's or mine?
Ours. We live together.
We're close as people can get.
We've been the best of buddies
ever since the day we met.
So he knows lots of ways to make upset.
Oh, every day is an aggravation.
Oh, that's an exaggeration.
You leave your clothes out. You put your feet on my chair.
Oh, yeah? You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you. That's why I'm in hell, too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me.
For a place to live.
Why are you looking all the way out here?
Well, I started in Avenue 8, but so far everything's out of my price range. But this neighborhood looks a lot cheaper. Oh, we're looking for rent signs.
You need to talk to the superintendent.
Let me go!
I'm coming!
Oh my God, it's Gary Coleman!
Yes, I am!
I'm Gary Coleman from TV's Different Strokes. I made a lot of money that got stolen by my everyone's jokes, but I'm here, superintendent, and having you.
It sucks to be you.
You win.
It sucks to be you.
I feel better now.
Try having people stopping you to ask you, what you talking about, Willis? It gets old.
It sucks to be you. On Avenue Q.
Sucks to be me.
On Avenue Q.
Sucks to be you.
On Avenue Q.
Sucks to be us,
but not when we're together.
We live on Avenue Q.
You're gonna love it.
We live on.